brought to you by Tish Tash Body Armor. Buy yours today!
Gabe, don't be afraid. I took your uncle's body, and I have a secret. A secretive secret. It is very, very secret.
Janina, no! Well, who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Misha, and I'm a Jew.
I'm Hollis, and I'm tough.
You look so tough.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Uncle Vernon. Who are you? Uncle Vernon.
What kind of name is Uncle Vernon?
No, that's my uncle. He's dead.
What happened to him?
He died.
Oh, I lost a loved one too. She's a little Jew girl named Janina.
Uncle Vernon!
How do we overcome our differences?
With this book. Whoa.
Kill it.
All right, guys. Habit one is be proactive. We need to go on this journey. I need to find Janina.
I need to find where I belong.
And I want to find Guppy.
Shut up, Gabe! Habit two is begin with the end in mind. He's trying to find his stupid dog. She's trying to find a place to belong. And I'm trying to find Janina on our quest together. Habit three is to put first things first. Obviously, we all need provisions. That's why I packed a Slim Jim case. And another Slim Jim case. Now, habit four is to think win-win. This means that we need to help each other to strive for success and be nice and be happy like a family!
Yeah!
Habit five is seek first to understand, then to be understood. My problem is I'm trying to find Janina, my little best friend. What's your problem, Hollis?
Nobody loves me.
Obviously. Now what's your problem?
I want to find Guppy.
Shut up, Gabe!
For it is I, Klaus, the big bad butterfire man. A.K.A. your man man.
Plot twist!
I wish Guppy was here.
Shut up,
Gabe.
No one cares, Gabe.
I like physical abuse. It's sexy.
That's creepy.
Keep going. Keep it walking.
Shut up, you big
guy. Where are you taking me?
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut the fuck are you? Shut up! That's like Poland! Shut up!
Why you doing this? I'm dead! I hate him.
No!
Get in there.
Where are you taking us?
Oh man.
Habit seven, sharpen the saw.
Alright guys.
Oh my god.
It's pretty simple. You see, you either turn into a Nazi or I eat you.
And one of the options is not Guppy.
But why us? Why orphans?
Because they taste delicious.
But don't Jews taste horrible?
I pretty much just kind of sprinkled you guys on top like ice cream sprinkles. Shut up. So, your choice. Nazi? Or being eaten?
Go!
Quit the OC references.
But that was my favorite show.
This ends it.
What you say? That you only meant well, of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, of course it is. What you say?
Yeah. Hi, I'm John Waters, and this is The Creep. When you're out at a
club and you see a fly. Uncle Vernon, I just got back from my first day of school.
What are you doing home from school so early? I was removing your uncle's body. You just ruined the whole book.
How will we overcome our differences?
Okay, go whenever you're ready.
How will we overcome our differences?
Hold on, wait for it.
Move the book down.
Hold on.
Okay, let's go. Go.
How will we overcome our differences?
With this book. That's not flaming enough.
Okay, go.
Keep it rolling. All right, guys, stop. I can lift something. Okay. Get you.
Okay, he's gonna stab.
Come on, go!
Focus, don't screw up with this. He's gonna kill us. He's gonna have crazy laughs.
Okay, ready, set, go!
Seriously.
Chris!
Seriously. Like, one of the first things that we need is obviously provisions. I've got a whole pack of Slim Jims, and then another whole pack of Slim Jims. Now what we need is to introduce habit four. Habit four is to... Oh, we'll cut this little scene.
Put first things first.
I know, hold on. Put first things first. This means, oh, goddamn. Problem.
Nobody loves me.
Obviously. Now what's your problem?
I want to find Copy.
Shut up, Gabe!
So, you either turn into a Nazi, or I eat you. Your choice. And when it enters, it's not Copy.
Why us? Why orphans?
Because they taste delicious. So, your choice. Nazi, or eat you. No Copy.
Go!
Hey!
No,
hey!
You can even run up and beam him in the back right here, Jester. Turn around. No, we'll get it when we get it. Shut up. Alright, ready? We're already recording.
Oh,
ready?
No, we're not.
1, 2, 3, go.
You stupid Nazi! This is for Guppy!
Dude, that is warm. It feels good.
Hi.
That's awesome. Dude, the ground's on fire.
Whoa!
Keep doing it. Hey, don't breathe up.
Keep, no, do it like a ton. Just one more really fit. That's getting us up.
Wait, is your mom gonna be mad? Wait, were you using all your lifeblood?
Yeah, no, that's why I said stop.
I'm gonna put the bottle on.
Come on, Chris, get into the action!
Woo! Oh my gosh, it's black! Oh my gosh!
Just leave it.
I can squirt some on there.
Keegan, leave it.
What are you doing?
Okay, that's
enough. No!
Oh, God!
It was gonna blow away on fire.
It's probably gonna give us a 7.
That was the fruit page!
That was the fruit page.
And don't forget to smile.